That's all we have time for tonight. We'll leave you with an exhibition entitled 100 Portraits for 100 Years. The photographs taken by Glenn Campbell celebrate the centenary of the Northern Territory and are on show as part of the Darwin Festival. Have a great weekend and we'll see you next week.